we were able to immediately pivot into leaning fully into our remote systems and our remote setup. And because of that, we haven't lost a single step. We've been fully functional since COVID began. To whatever extent our clients have needed us, we've been there. We have no short-term plan as of now to go back to the more classic in-person operations that, you know, existed pre-COVID.